This tutorial will show how to download the Google Chrome web browser app to your laptop, install it, and add a shortcut to the dock. To download the Google Chrome web browser app, you can access it from the York GAF support site by coming over here to the sidebar and clicking on Google Downloads and scrolling down to the, under Applications, the Google Chrome web browser link and clicking View. You can also, from any browser, do a search for Download Google Chrome. And download the Google Chrome web browser. We'll click the Download Chrome, accept the terms of service, and wait for the browser to begin downloading the software. We'll just wait for the progress bar to finish. And now, in this case, Safari has downloaded it to the Downloads folder. I'm going to open up the installer file by double-clicking it. And it mounts a virtual pen drive with the Google Chrome app in the window. To install Google Chrome, I now need to take the Google Chrome icon here and drag it on top of this alias to the Applications folder on my Apple device. So I'm going to click, I'm going to drag, and when it's on top, I'm going to let go. And now, my computer should be copying or installing the Google Chrome app into the Applications folder on my computer. Once installed, I can close the Google Chrome window. I can eject the Google Chrome pen drive. Now let's add a shortcut to the dock for Google Chrome. From a Finder window, I can click this shortcut to Applications, or I can go up to the Go menu and choose Applications from there as well. Either way, it takes me to the same place, and I just now need to scan the list of applications, which is listed alphabetically, until I find Google Chrome. To create a shortcut in the dock, I'm going to click and drag the Google Chrome app down to the dock, wherever I want to put it, wait for the icons to separate to make room for Chrome, and let go. So now Google Chrome is installed on my Apple device, and I've added a shortcut to it to the dock. This concludes this tutorial.